fantastic.
I can only say that I'm super interested in humans. I'm super interested in what makes a human do what they do, you know, emotion, psychology, all of that. I think you could see that in my previous films, that is my expertise, you know. But I'm certainly not the one that goes away from, you know, scary, sexy, fun film with bonus jump scares and all of that. As long as it has a philosophical side, that it's also really about something. And that's why I said yes to do Flatliners, because I said you can actually combine something that's super entertaining with something that I think would make you think about what do we do in this life? Where are we going to go? And when someday we have to check out, did we do it right?
Right.
You know?
Now, in regards to the film, I obviously have not seen it yet, but based off the trailers alone, I'm knowing that they're going to, I guess, put themselves to sleep for a minute or so.
Well, you know, when you rely on your friends to stop your heart so you can go visit the kingdom of death, and then you rely on your friends, you trust them to bring you back. I mean, that is an outrageous plot. And then when you come back with enhanced abilities, like suddenly you can remember everything you ever read.
Now,
and
if
stuff
this was
like
possible,
that.
Would you do it yourself?
Who said I haven't?
Well, have you? Please let
I've
us
been
know.
Close. Let me tell you. I'm an old soul. I've been close.
Wow. Well, thank you so much. It was a pleasure speaking with you, and I can't wait to see the film.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.